Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
President Trump seeks G12. South Korean president won't accept invitation. US President Trump will have a telephone conversations with South Korea President Moon Jae-in on the 1st and will join the Korean and other countries at the 7 advanced countries summit scheduled in the September and connection with its intentions to invite your countries. It said it is seeking to expand the G12 with Brazil, added. Mr. Moon said he was willing to accept the invitation from South Korea. Korean presidential office announced Mr. Trump insisted that G7 is an old system and is not able to reflect the international situation, and asked for opinions on the expansions to G11 and G12, which also included Australia, India and Russia. On the other hand, Mr. Moon agrees that the G7 system is limited in addressing the global problems. Mr. Trump said, "I will try in that direction." Regarding the Korea participation, Mr. Moon emphasized that he would like to play a role in a new coronavirus that Korea can do both in the terms of the quarantine and the economics. It is pointed out that Mr. Trump is aiming to capture South Korea as a framework to counter China. The decisions of the South Korea, which has a high economic dependence on China, was receiving attention.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.